Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So this time we're gonna make another eyeshadow makeup again. So I just want to show you this. I bought this in TJ Maxx. Well, TJ Maxx is like they sell a lot of clear and stuff. It's like you buy this for only $5. I don't know if you see that. $6. This is the Liquid Illuminator Collection by Nicole Miller. Yeah, I bought. Sometimes I go to the TJ Maxx and check out what they have. And mostly you can see this only for just one and nothing else. And I bought a lot of stuff there too. I bought this. Glow eyelashes for $6 in TJ Maxx. This is limited edition. They have a lot of different kinds of eyelashes. I like it, but it's hard to put because it's so thick. So I just keep it. I didn't throw it, I just keep it. My favorite one that I always wanted to buy is in a Dollar General. I like Dollar General. They have a lot of good stuff. I always bought this one. The product is by Kiss. It's like natural, really natural eyelashes. Like you didn't see any, like your eyelashes is fake. Like it's really natural. If I go to Dollar General, I always bought like, if I see like three package, I'm gonna get that all because mostly they all sold out in Dollar Generals. And I can't find this anywhere. They have in Walmart and some place like Target, they have a lot of eyelashes too. But this one's my favorite one. So I got this last week in Dollar General. There's only two left, so I grabbed it. I thought I'm just gonna buy it all. And they don't know when they're gonna have stock again. So I'll check it out again another time. So I wanna show you this too. I bought this in TJ Maxx for $5. It's like $4.99, which is $5. TJ Maxx. So here it's like plain brown, it's plain brown color. And then I like all my stuff. I like to put a lot of grindstone on it. Like one of my headphones, I put rhinestone to. My tumbler, and I can't put all my makeup brushes. So this one is so big, it's really cool, right? So pretty. I didn't use it yet. I just saved it for a while. I just want to be pretty like that. It's really nice. And I bought this one too in TJ Maxx for $5.99, $6. It is powder brushes, bronzer, what else? Fan, what is fan? Angled blush for blushes, yeah. This one is the angle blush, and this one is the powder brush, and the bronzer, I think this one, and this one is the angle, or the fan brush, I think. So this set is really nice too. They have a lot of, box of brushes here. It's all same. They don't have all the small brushes. It's like four pairs. And then I bought this with without all the rhinestone too. So I put a rhinestone, but I didn't finish it yet because I'm out of rhinestones. I need to order it first and then finish everything. So yes, so that's why I'm gonna use all my blog. And I want to show you this. This is good, but I'm not really a fan of this magnetic eyelashes. I'll try this once. It's so thick. See that? They have one. And the other one is this one. So they have two pairs. And two different kind of pairs. And then, yeah, I just only tried it one time. And it's good too because that time when I go outside, it's so windy. And I'm afraid that my eyelashes are going to be taken out. So, and before you put that eyelashes, you need to put this. This is the magnetic glue for this. Put this first and then leave it for 1 minute or 2 minutes and then put the eyelashes. And if the eyelashes is going to be like magnet. Cool, super. I'll try it another one more time. Maybe I'll try it on the next makeup tutorial. That's why I put this hairnet here because I have a lot of the upper trees, a lot of wigs too. And I never wear it yet. I didn't wear it yet, any one of these wigs. So I will try to put this on my box too. Well, this one is big, this right? It's really soft. It's really soft with ombre pink at the bottom. So this one is just, and it has string right here. And some of the different kind of this, they have clip right here, but this one you don't have clip anything. So you can put like this, like that. After, of course, without hurting it. So, which is these? I never worn yet, so I'll try again on my next makeup tutorial. I will save for you right now. Thank you. the real human hair. Here's a book that's in Pretty Party. Pretty Party. Online. And it is cost like $80. It's $80. I will show it to you later how it looks. This. This is big. This is different. I have two different to the other. Wigs. And this is real human hair. Bend it. Like, see? You can bend this one. Like, if you put it. I'll show you later. But at least you can bend it, like, you know, bend it. It's really nice, too. It's one that I. This, well, two bits that I like, too. Like, the cheese, the online. Give you a review on that. Let me sit for a while. Well, this one has, you know, they have a band, sugar, and pink, ombre pink. That's why I'm going to try this today. So if you play it, start at the bottom. I really don't like this. This bangs. So annoying. I might be gonna cut it. This is so pretty too. I like this one so flat. Put the side of your head. You put like that. Yeah, I really like this. Oh, I like this. So they have blue, gray, purple. They have purple too. So I'll try more of that. I'm gonna order more of that purple. Purple maybe is good. I see some other blogs. Is that good too? Yeah. This wig is good too. It's really soft. It's like really soft. Too long. I'm gonna cut it. This one before I put it. So then I see what it's look like later. When I put my makeup and everything. in person is the color is so nice. You know, it's like pastel. It's pastel pink and it's colored. Put eyeshadows, pink pastel. It's really nice, it's really cool. So we'll see there what it looks like. So okay guys, I'll already show you what's gonna be on my back. Some legs that I'm gonna make. Pink with this pastel pink wig. I'll see you guys. Thank you for watching.